Martial Arts Lightweight Division, sponsored by Hashira Designs. And in the blue corner, making his debut, weighing 155 pounds, representing Bollywood in Sheffield, his warrior, Hashan Lunamasis Hillary. Here's a more points in the red corner, making his debut, weighing 155 pounds, representing HSW in Huddersfield, Declan Lawrence.
Hi everybody, welcome to Combat Challenge. We're here at Cedar Court in Bradford. Alex King and Rich Kenny in the commentary position. Rich, we've got ourselves a lightweight MMA bout here.
We've got Ashraf Haddari in a green striped compression short, taking on Declan McFarlane, who's from Team ASW in the black and purple. Both guys are serious strikers, like they both got some absolute power. Declan's a real banger sometimes. So we're massively excited about this, Al. You can see both guys explosive early.
Yeah, both guys absolutely getting after it, just as you thought they might do.
Ashraf shoots a lovely double there. But then Declan just keep trying to turn, he's just going to keep trying to turn, keep him down. He's done really well there.
Yeah, Dex tried to keep active there. He's working way back up the cage, but...
Yeah, he's done well though, to actually sort of run straight behind that right leg of Declan as well. You see he's not having a chance to actually sprawl his hips out or get away at all. He's got tied up nicely. And Declan's using the cage quite effectively actually to keep his body from keeping his hands and hips away. He will be able to stand up as he's seen.
Nicely done.
Yeah, good work. Looking for an elevator on that right leg. Declan's doing well. Got a deep underhook there with the left arm.
Nice higher up on the shoulder,
should be able to turn. Very nice. Good skills been shown early on.
Yeah, really nice to see some high quality grappling early on when the both guys are dry. Anything can really happen at this point.
That's right, yeah. There's the inside trip there. Nice touch on that. Yeah, he has gone over for the guilty. That's come from the right thing though. You see he's not going to be able to clap his hands and stand. Ashraf doing the right thing by almost putting him in a semi-half guard, but he has taken that to mount now. Very, very nice.
Tight.
That should be finishable from there. Doing exactly the right thing though, as Ashraf moves to mount. Very, very nice. He was patient there, Al. That's worked in his favour, definitely.
Ashraf's not panicking. He's been in this position before.
That was tight though. Like, it's a difficult position to finish from, but I think definitely like he could have actually done it. But Ashraf doing all the right things, just getting his head on the mat, trying to open some room up and break binding the leg at the moment, stop himself getting swept, because at the moment now, if he does get swept, he's in a lot of trouble.
Yeah.
As it stands, solid mount position.
And Declan's, of course, going to have to be careful about how long he holds onto this for and when he chooses to let it go, because...
Yeah, you don't want to be blowing out your biceps in this position, he's out of it. Patience is always the way to go. You saw there straight away, Ashraf doing exactly the right thing. You stuck his forehead on the mat to give himself the room there, and moves up into good position, postural and strike from, and takes the back immediately as well, both hooks in.
Looking to flatten him out here. Let's see. Declan looks like a guy who's clued up on the ground, so let's see if he can get himself
both
out of this.
He's trying to clear the hooks at the moment. You see he's faced up there, he keeps trying to step away and clear that left or that right hook and try and make Ashraf carry his own weight on his head on the floor there. But he is working that hand in well. Ashraf has got underneath and he is... Hard to tell from this point after his elbow's in the way. I can't see if he's actually got that arm across clean or if he's working upon the face.
No, he's very good. He's getting a bit high on the back as well.
Yeah, you know, Declan doing all the right things there. He's sort of giving a really, really solid base from the back there. He's going to struggle to escape from that position, so he did the right thing, taking his time.
That was great. That was perhaps not the first round we were expecting to see.
No, not at all. Saw some good power early from both guys, exchanging shots. But that lovely shot from Ashcan was probably enough to sneak that round, really. Good double, and he really persevered with it, Al.
He committed to it, didn't he?
Yeah, he did, and you know, he did really, really well with regards to sort of hooking a great line that first leg as well, so really, really good work from Ashcan early on. Declan looking very solid with his defence.
Yeah.
His work against the cage was very, very good as well.
And it must be a great confidence boost for Declan, you know, knowing that should Ashcan shoot again, it's not going to be necessarily...
Yeah, in all honesty, had he shot in the open and he wasn't up against the cage, I think he probably would have gone back to his feet at the initial sprawl. Even though the shot was good, he changed level really well, he dropped under and shot beautifully. But, Declan eventually got bundled up against the cage. He stood up again nicely off it, but then left him a slightly bulky when he went to the head. Brits are
such high-level competitors.
Yeah, really good. Great, so guys coming out of, like, you know, early in their fight careers, they're both looking pretty sharp.
Yeah. Sounds like good coaching.
Yeah, absolutely. Nice head kick there from Leclerc. Lovely head kick.
Wow. That reverberated around the room, Rich.
Did the right thing as well. Land that shot and didn't rush too much as well. Because Ashraf's got a lovely level change there. Shake sort of faked the high jab and then immediately dropped level and changed. Very, very nice double. Very nice. Looking at pass now as Ashraf. He just needs to keep working that left leg round for the moment. And, Leclerc managed to regain half guard, which is good. Looking to pass through and then re-guard as well. So Ashkam trying to pass that half guard and may have actually given up the single butterfly there and actually re-guarded again by Leclerc, which is very nice. Sat high amount. Ashkam's looking really good to look to make some posture and get some shots. Gotta be careful not to get the double calf sweep from there from Deco, but he's coming underneath nicely.
Himself through.
A little high with that left arm, really, but he's doing the best he can, but still hits the sweep as well. Very, very nice work.
Excellent work. Really, really nice.
Nice spinning kick there as well. Deccan had a good jab as well. Like we said, Al, he's got really good skill set standing up as Deccan. We've seen, obviously, he's got good defensive grappling and posture as well, but looking really nice on his feet.
Both these guys just fully complete mixed martial arts at this point.
100%. But like I said, Ashraf's slightly better wrestler based on what we've seen from him being willing to shoot, and his actual shots have been lovely. And Declan has been landing wonderful shots as he can. Fantastic step in right hand there, and comes over the top with a second.
Yeah, Declan's found his range.
He is exactly the right thing. Changes level, forces him against the cage, tries to form that high double, but his hands clenched there, no one's touching the cage there. The referee taking a very close look on that to make sure that he's not grabbing the cage. Actually clenching his arms well. Changed to a single and off the ankle pick, quite nice. Deccan looking to hit the Kimura from there to get some position. Sprawling his hips back. Heavy on the hips now, much better than actually coming around the corner as well to take the back.
Oh, yes.
Very nice. Gets a hook in as well. Can't see from here what he's working on, but he looks like he's not trying to roll him out and get the second hook, so he must be working.
He must be happy with his position.
On his position there. The second
He's got it.
Good work. Wow. Really, really good work.
What a fight. Declan McParland, your winner there by rear naked choke. That was special.
Very impressive, very impressive.
Definitely a young man to watch.
Like I said, a bit awkward from our angle. Couldn't see why he wasn't putting that hook in to actually finish, but he must have felt he had enough leverage there. He must have put his hips in.
Right under the chin as he landed, perhaps, and he just had it locked in.
Hashtag Hillary.